Tha waliforti kutamani yobuge ine ya gefruri ni kamite ya ameba ikumina umwe. Ale ni kamite ere ya hayo biro ni guwadhikiridia. Maria Minister Linturi ashu kagirua. Hale ule hii wafata laitha ya gugo kufruri ine. Mwena wa azimio la umoja wa Kenya. Hoke menereria reforti eyo guwako. Na yogu watanilo ya Kenya Kwanza. Makinyita baru reforti eno. Toda mwadekitu wa moholo kitoka wa dueli ala idharani ya reforti eno.
Neki ikaroine kia buge, mubuge wa Marsabit Naomi wako, agitemani ya rifoti ya mudhia, agitemani ya rifoti ya maumudira, amari ya amare mahotire gukinyiria. Naomi wako, nwale mwikirigiti wa kamite ya doikumina omwe, alene kamite ya yobiro niguthuri ya shigie kweda kuhagurua kwa minister wa olimi Mithika Linturi.
In its report, the committee made the following findings of allegation against the cabinet secretary for agriculture and livestock. The allegation underground one on gross violation of the constitution or any other law, ground two on serious reasons for believing that the cabinet secretary has committed a crime under national law, and ground three on the gross misconduct as outlined in the special motion are unsubstantiated.
Minister Linturi arashukagirwa maundu mato arine hamwe wagarari wa gatiba uhuthiri muru wa afici hamwe na guthamugaru na watho uu ni kurumiraria ndekithia ria kumuhagura riria yatemani ni mumbunge wa Bumura niwe Jack Waboka.
I therefore request Honorable Speaker that anything that was mentioned regarding me be expunged from the report.
Anathutha wathi koikomie, shia kameteno kukuro egedhikiriria shigie kweda kuhaguro kwa Minister Linturi, kameteno egetemania alifoti ayo korebuge. Alifoti ni ayo, urira alimutoguri wa kameteno Naomi wako, akiuga halimahitia maria marashu kagiro Minister Linturi, makiuga mahitia mashio timakinyaniru umakuhagura Minister Linturi.
There is a minority view. There is no unanimous decision arrived at. Honorable Speaker, that was not envisaged when this was being written, Honorable Speaker. So how do we, as a House, proceed, therefore, in the absence of a unanimous decision?
Kumana na owa, nerifoti eyo hili ya buge, kuna abuge na makiria mwahu wa azimiro moja wa Kenya, makiuga rifoti no ya meba ikumina umwe, ya abuge mugu waja magikira kirole makiuga Linturi dali na mahetia, iradhi mugaro anauge wa abuge wa kiumi ya gethirua.
Honorable Speaker, this House has got the power on behalf of the people of this country to decide not to recognize Mithika Linturi as a cabinet secretary in this government. I reject and I oppose. Thank you.
Order, Honorable Wandai.
The members that were put in the committee, seven of them went and turned the verdict of 149 members of parliament.
If we were in mature democracy, this cabinet secretary would have resigned long time ago, Mr. Speaker. He would not have been in office by now. He would have left the office. And because he has no moral authority to serve Kenyans anymore.
Then wa report ino, ameba mugwaja, maketukia te minister Linturi dali na mahetia, goku ameba na makiaga gukurania o mihango ineno.
And one of the things that really caught my eye is when the CS proudly demonstrated to the committee of the positive things that he has done for that particular ministry. But the same CS refuses to take responsibility when one thing goes wrong in his ministry.
Mr. Speaker, I stand to support the report from the committee and to commend, Mr. Speaker, their good work which they did within 10 days, Mr. Speaker.
Always be at the forefront to defend the Constitution and the laws of our country, Honorable Speaker. So that tomorrow, Honorable Speaker, if the Honorable Junet Mohammed gets the opportunity to serve as a cabinet secretary, I will not seek to impeach him on the basis of my perceptions that are not objective at all.
Minister Linturi arashukagiro gineginyagia shegie gitumie ikiari migukuro makia mukira fatarid erede kuiro ni ya gugo otuthuria orira adhinable kwa hidariri. Haruni Hajitin TV, itogitoga, wadwiri.